unbelievable 60 seconds.
The kid who beat me up in high school is now in jail for rape. Who would have thought I was the lucky one? You could say I was a gateway pounding. I'm bad with women. I don't have any pickup lines, but I have drop-off lines. Like, just don't tell anybody about this. Get the fuck out of my van. You should get tested.
Brett O'Brien with an